The name is John Sterling. I'm directing the play that I've written called Born in a Hamper for the Carver Theatre. It gives me great pleasure to write something for this little theatre because I'm very fond of it, its intimacy. And I'm directing it in very good hands with Shirley Malloy, who I enjoyed working with immensely in the last play. She's doing a handsome job of doing it with all the actors. So we're in the middle of rehearsal, so I'm going to have to rush what I'm saying, but we're doing our technical run at the moment. And hopefully that'll be fine by this evening, and we'll get on with dress rehearsals next week. And I'm hoping you'll all come and see it. It's called Born in a Hamper. It relates to my theatrical family during the war, before the war, and after the war. And it starts off in a public school, girls' public school, and finishes up in a concentration camp in Buchenwald. So you can't have two more opposites than that. And in between those two scenes, it's full of drama and IRA problems and Irish problems and all sorts of things. So do come and see it. I hope it's going to be exciting, and I hope you'll all enjoy it. It starts on the 4th of November and finishes on the 12th, and I believe there are some seats during the week. Hope not.